Florida's Congressional District 18 is on paper red. There are more registered Republicans than Democrats. But that doesn't mean much considering a Democrat, Patrick Murphy, currently represents the district. Republican challenger Carl Domino hopes to change that. Working in Domino's favor is the fact that registered Republican voters edge out the Democrats, and Republicans are more likely to head to the polls in greater numbers for midterm elections. But Murphy has his own advantages as well, and that's a good thing for Murphy, who demonstrated in his freshman term on that he's not afraid to break with the party, even when it comes to key issues. He called out the president for gutting Medicare Advantage to pay for Obamacare, and he was one of just six Democrats who voted to hold former IRS official Lois Lerner in contempt of Congress. As always, it'll come down to which voters show up on Election Day. Murphy barely eked out a win in 2012 when he took on outspoken Republican incumbent Alan West. Interestingly enough, despite a Democrat winning the congressional seat, voters wanted Republican Mitt Romney to take the White House.